हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवन फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 19। BSNL has started giving free 4G enabled SIM cards to its new broadband and landline customers. The free 4G SIM card scheme started last week with telecom circles in Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and this offer is valid till 31st of March 2021. Croma is offering discounts on Apple products under new program. There are multiple offers on other products categories such as iPhones, iPads and MacBooks as well. The platform also aims at providing advice and interested buyers by circulating deals and offers under the new program. This program will be available to customers till March 7th. Meet Deep Nostalgia, an AI-powered trend that adds life to still pictures. It uses AI-driven technology to turn portraits into short animated clips. To create these short video clips from historic portraits of people, it has been developed by Israel computer vision firm DID. The tech has been going viral on Twitter, where people have used it to bring historic figures back to life in short animated portraits. A new IT rule for Supreme Court that Supreme Court not to use WhatsApp to share video conferencing links for hearings. The Supreme Court registry said that instead of WhatsApp, the links of virtual court hearings in the Apex Court will be shared on their register mail IDs and register mobile numbers of their concerned advocates on record and party in person. Microsoft could announce a new version of Windows 10 next month or April 2021. The latest iteration of Windows was codenamed as Windows 10X. The marketing name for Windows 10X could be the new Windows. Apple is starting to roll out privacy changes to iOS 14, and that will require users to allow ad tracking. Facebook is not happy that has launched an ad campaign against it. Facebook is telling that providing access to their activity will lead to personalized ads and will support small business that rely on ads to reach customers. Framework Laptop is a modular laptop assembly where you can swap out components and add more powerful parts when you need a specification upgrade. These Framework Laptops looks like any other machine in its category. You can upgrade many of the specifications beyond just the memory and storage. This includes the port on the machine, or the screen, the keyboard and entire motherboard, and yes, the battery as well. These laptops are going to launch on this summer. OnePlus 9 series is expected to launch this month. It is coming up with the three models, OnePlus 9 Pro, OnePlus 9 and OnePlus 9R. OnePlus 9 Pro will have a 6.7-inch Full AMOLED display with 120Hz refresh rate. It will have a Snapdragon 888 processor that is paired with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. As per the screenshots, OnePlus 9 Pro supports 8K video recording at 30 frames per second and 4K video recording at 120 frames per second. Xiaomi's Redmi Note 10 is going to launch on March 4th. They are releasing specifications a day after day. Yesterday they mentioned that it is coming up with 120Hz display. Today they have released in YouTube and Twitter mentioning that it is coming up with the two dual speakers. Xiaomi Max Pro is set to launch in India, reveals Flipkart listing. According to leaked specification, this new smartphone will likely to have 6000mAh battery capacity. The Xiaomi Max Pro will be launched on 1st March of 2021 in India. The smartphone will be available exclusive on Flipkart. Let's see some of the specifications of this mobile. It comes with 6.52 inch HD plus display, 3GB RAM and a 32GB storage along with 6000mAh battery. If we talk about camera, it will come with 13MP primary camera and also have 5MP of front camera for selfies and video calls. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.